Dozens of shuttered 99-cent only stores could reopen as Dollar Tree stores. Dollar Tree has made a bid for about 100 recently closed 99-cent stores, most here in Southern California, but there are also some locations in Arizona, Nevada, and Texas. 99-cent stores originally opened in 1982. Quickly, they expanded to 371 locations before going out of business in April. A Dollar Tree also operates Family Dollar stores in California.